there are bigger demands on leadership today. More and more, you'll be asked to take over a team or to lead a project and manage it in a way that's never been done before because of the advent of new technologies or because the customer has changed. And so you need to reinvent yourself on an ongoing basis. And the only way to adapt to that world is to think about your own leadership development and take control over it. What this course provides is the opportunity for you to think about who you are as a leader, your unique way of leading, and then ask you to push yourself in new directions to say, what do I need to do to be successful in this new world? It takes you into the realm of teams and a new team structure so that you can not only help yourself, but also help your organization. There are a number of takeaways that people will get from the program. First is a set of models or frameworks with which they can analyze their own leadership behavior as well as their own team behavior. The second thing they will get is a little bit of practice in applying these models or frameworks so that the models are not just theoretical constructs, but things that people can actually use in their day-to-day leadership activities. The world is changing more rapidly than we've ever seen before, and if you don't take control of your own leadership development, you are going to be left behind. Join us for the 6-week online program from the MIT Sloan School of Management.